grown up in Eritrea for the first 10 years of my life have molded me to be the person that I am. No opportunities are wasted. You don't take things for granted, and at the same time, be humble. Everything here, it has some kind of memories of my life.